What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about why I stopped designing. Okay guys, I'm just joking. That's just the title of this video. This time I'm going to be talking about why I've not been uploading and why I've not been like uploading tutorial and no design. Okay, the first reason why I've not been uploading is because of I have a big job guys. Like most of you guys that know me personally, you know that okay, like I teach and try to teach, okay? And not a 9-to-5 job like most of you guys say over here in Nigeria, like, or better see my situation is a 7-to-7 job, like 12-hour job. So like you must know how it really is, like it's like really hectic with, you know, the road of Lagos and, you know, all that. So that is one of the reasons, you know, why I've not been literally uploading it, like just laziness, like that is just laziness, you know, coming back from work. I just came out from work like 1 hour ago and like I have to film this video, like if I don't film this video, like you, like I must. So like that is one of the reasons why I've not been designing. I've not been like doing tutorials, not been like uploading my designs, like yo. I've been really busy now, you know, burned out, like really tired. So you know, about 2 reason why I've not been uploading, because of clients' work. You know those kind of situations when you are young and like everybody have always been there, like you're young and like you want to become old, and you later on become old and be like, yo, there's nothing here in this adulthood, like yo, I want to go back. So that's how I feel, like client work has been really choking, like really choking. You know, coming back from work, turning on my laptop and, you know, start designing. So like that is one of the reasons why I've not been operating, like I've been same thing, like I've been literally busy with clients work, like some clients work are just like so depressing, like you send them a particular design, like they'll ask it for revision, like no, help us change this, like things that are supposed to like say from the beginning, they're not giving you, like some people are just so annoying, like so annoying, and it's kind of like depressing at times. So like, but that's just human being, like let's literally not what can do, just like be patient with them, I know. But sometimes you have to change for them. Yo bro, this is not what you told me to do. Why the hell are you like doing all this? Like yo, what the fuck you said? Like, oh, this is too. Let's family friendly.
So guys, I want to quickly apologize for the technical issue you are going to be facing from this point of the video. It is due to the fact that I forgot to check my power settings of my system. So don't be annoyed guys, keep on watching the video.
So the third reason why I've not been uploading guys is because of like I've been literally waiting for this mic from Jumia. Yeah, like I've been waiting for the mic for, you know, to give you guys better audio. So like I've just been procrastinating, waiting, like okay, this mic literally took almost a month, like by god damn it, it's just so annoying, so like I've just been like chilled out, you know, just waiting for them to bring in the mic. So like just been waiting. Okay, so the next reason why I've not been uploading guys is because of just pure procrastination, like that's just it, pure procrastination. Like that sometimes, like I would say I'm always busy, I say, but when I'm less busy, I'll just be like, you, why do you, how's you, you know, what the heck, I just want to chill out, you know, lie down, scroll through Instagram, liking unnecessary pictures that don't even have to do with my feed, like just stalking or everything, like that's what I just do, like, you know, just to chill out and, you know, chill on Netflix, I get that Netflix and chill, like. So that is just one of the reasons I'm not doing it. So the next reason why I'm not doing it, because of like these days I'm not been feeling it, literally not been feeling it. I'm not been feeling myself, like. Like if you guys, most of you guys are very like my constant viewers, you guys notice that I've been actually deleting some of my contents. Yeah. So like just watching back at my videos and being at them, and just I'm not there yet, and it's just so, you know, sometimes just depressing and, you know, So that's just one of the reasons why before I forget, guys, like, I want to give a big shout out to these people on this. Please, I'm going to go, listening out, putting some names here. I really appreciate you guys for the support you've given me in like this channel and everything. Like, really appreciate you guys. Like, thank you guys. And if you're new to this channel, like, make sure you go ahead and hit the subscribe button. This channel is going to be about graphics, like. And okay, I forgot. So I have another channel which I'm going to be leaving in the description. I'm going to like add the profile pics, and I'm going to like show you the profile pics somewhere around the profile pics and YouTube banner. So like that particular channel is going to be like more of my personality, things related to graphic design, just reacting to stuff, gossips, just totally rubbish. So if you want to support the channel, you can go ahead and check it out. I'm going to leave a link in the description below. Like, remember to subscribe. And that's it, guys. See you.